Hello, people, and welcome to how to build a mini Lego spaceship. First, you'll need two of these pieces here. Put over. Second, you'll need two of these pieces. Put them next, you'll need two of these. The whole one, you will. She wants to put some engines. Second of all, you need one of these. So they're just plus in the middle. Then you need two of these. You'll need to put them there. Then second of all, you need two of these, but with another platform on top. Put them there and get these. A flat piece with a triangle, two triangles just on the top. Put it there and get your little yellow Lego man and put him inside it. We've almost finished now. Then you get a flat piece about four on each side. Place it on the top. Next, we're almost done. You put one of these on there, and then a flat piece there. There you go. You have it. Now, the good thing is, because of those holes there, you could attach an engine on. But I didn't, so you could just get your own idea. Bye. Thank you.